stage. The next act is on stage. Get on stage, next act. Geez, some days are harder than others.
Hey, Kermit, I want to show you my new boomerang fish act.
Not right now, Lou. Scooter!
Yes, boss?
Why is the Electric Mayhem still on stage?
I'll go talk to them.
Dr. Bob Sketch on stage! Dr. Bob Sketch on stage! Wow, it's Leonard Nimoy!
Kermit, I wanted to talk to you about my opening number.
Yeah, sure, Leonard. What's the problem?
Well, I'd rather not wear the ears.
But you have to wear the ears. The name of the sketch is Mr. Pointy Ears.
I just don't think it's funny.
But we have the set ready to go. It's on next after the Dr. Bob sketch.
I'm not doing the sketch.
Oh, you're not, are you? Well, how about I sue you? Yeah, breach of contract, mister. How do you like that?
Leave it to me, Kermit. I'm a member of the ABA.
The American Bar Association?
No, the American Bear Association. Ah!
You get out of here, Bear. Nimoy, I'm not going to screw around with you. Now you get out of my face so I can introduce Dr. Bob. Then you get out on that stage and you do the Mr. Pointy Ear sketch. And you smile when you do it. As long as you're under my contract, you play by my rules. Okay? Okay? Okay?
Maybe
what the hell is that?
Suffer, maybe it's quick. But you'll have time to think. Why did I waste it? Why didn't I taste it? You'll have time. Cause you're gonna die. I tell you who else left us, passed on, gone to heaven, no longer with us. Johnny Cash.
Dead.
JFK, that guy in the Stones.
Dead.
Lou Gehrig, Einstein, and Joey Ramone.
Joey Ramone.
Stop, stop, stop! What is going on out here? Ralph, you're supposed to be in the Dr. Bob sketch.
Shatner says it was a change, I don't know.
That's right, Kermit.
You're not even on the show this week! Leonard Nimoy is our guest star.
Oh, Nimoy, that hat, that armchair. The man wouldn't know entertainment if it sat him. I'll bet he wanted to read from Swan's Way, didn't he?
Well, yeah.
Typical. Now I, on the other hand, am singing a life-affirming song that I wrote myself.
You mentioned leukemia.
It's unflinching.
Choke on a chicken bone?
Off my stage now.
Did I waste it?
Sorry!
Why are you cleaning up now?
We're all here now!
Nimoy, I want you to get out there and get Shatner off the stage! And do it now!
I don't talk to that guy.
Boomerang fish!
Alright, that's it! Everybody, listen to me! Listen! Shut the fuck up! I've had it with you people! I have never worked with more unprofessional! You! What the hell is the matter with you? Shut the fuck up! You're fired! You're fired! You're fucking fired! Get out!
Kermit, I'm afraid I can't work in such an unprofessional environment. I'll be in my dressing room.
Hey, cut it out up there! I got pigs on the floor!
You want me to come down there? I'll come down there and I'll show you what it's like!
Excuse me. I am looking for the entrance to the BQE.
What? What did you say?
I need to get to DeKalb Avenue.
Fired!
I don't even work here.
Wow! This is the greatest day of my entire life!
Here is a Muppet News flash. Small green television host goes on rampage. Film right now.
I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me around again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man burning out his fuse out here. Hello.
Looks like that song's finally a hit.
Okay, that's it. Show's over. Go home. Didn't you people hear me? I said go home! What are you fucking stupid? Are you fucking deaf? I am the host of this theater! When I say the show's over, the show's over! Go home!
Okay, little guy, let's go home.
Leave me alone!
I'll go get some backup.
You people aren't listening! My God! I've been doing this show for 29 years and I have no one's ever seen an audience like you!
Shut up!
Shut up! Oh, I've been waiting for this! I'm going down and I'm coming down there, tough guy! I'm coming down there and I'll make you eat that velvet chair! Let go of me! Let go of me! I will take all your filters out and I will put it in your face!
Hey, good night, folks, okay?
If I can borrow a coat to wear. Oh, I'd step out in style with my sincere smile and my dancing bear. Outrageous, alarming, courageous, charming. Oh, who would think a boy and bear could be well accepted everywhere? It's just amazing how fair people can be. Where well-fit faces all stop to stare. Making the grandest entrance is Simon Smith and his dancing bear.